Roscoe. Here's the pitch. Swing and a long one in the left field. Way back in the corner. Home run. Home run. And that's the winner. 12-8. That's a winner.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
Give me Rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. Wow.
Smith corks one into right down the line. It may go. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy. From the belt to the plate. A swing and a miss. And that's a winner. That's a winner.
Back in the second inning. This one's hit to right field. It's going to roll out to the wall. Rounding third and being sent home now is Duncan. Here comes a relay at the plate. It is a big collision. Held on and held.
I lay there by the radio and turn off all the lights. Tuned into that familiar voice that brought the cards to life. He was the sound of summer, and I'd listen play by play. But my favorite call of all was when he'd say, "That's a winner." It's a long one in the right, the game is over. Go crazy one more time. So long for just a while, forever in our minds. That's a winner. That's a winner. From Stan the Man and Gibson to Ozzie and McGee, McGuire's number 61 and Lou Brock's 118. Thanks for the memories of these and all the rest. In our hearts we never will forget. That's a winner. It's a long one in the right, the game is over. Go crazy one more time. So long for just a while, forever in our minds. That's a winner. That's a winner. You know, they say if you stand out on Broadway long after the lights go down, you can still hear the crowd cheering. But if you listen real close, one voice stands out. That's a winner. It's a long one in the right, the game is over. Go crazy one more time. So long for just a while, forever in our minds. That's a winner. That's a winner. That's a winner. That's a winner.